Second and 11. Midfield. And Nunzio's doing what they want to do. They talked about spreading the offense out and running the football, which they do here. It's just a little trap play by number 63, comes around, gets a nice block. And
it's bobbled, holding on.
Bergen Catholic on offense, marching towards that red zone and across it.
Russo pushes, fights.
Joe Werner, Ryan Kitts, Mario Fanella, Kurt Holuba, the big men up front. The big men who set up that touchdown.
On the two, McGovern in at quarterback. Gives to Russo, pushing, still pushing.
Boasts him out of the backfield, see if he can get a mismatch with the linebacker.
Instead, it's Russo, and it's a Bergen Catholic touchdown.
Keeping it fighting forward, Colin McGovern for the first down.
Aaron Tato in at quarterback in the shotgun, and again he's running. This time he's running across midfield. Ran him, and this time it was pretty.
It's just a little quarterback keep, just a quarterback ISO is what it is. He's just going to run behind his guys, find the lane in that zone.